Hey everyone, this week we're playing the Archon Hunt. I played it different this time. I'm playing with Revenant, which is a little more powerful than Zephyr. This time I'm just being support more than anything. I'm just picking up people, going over stuff, kind of just rushing through things. This was probably like the fastest Archon Hunt I've done, if you ask me. The only thing that was difficult was capturing the zones. But other than that, it was pretty easy. We ran through it
pretty quick. My team was really OP and they just killed them in less than 5 seconds.
I mean, if someone goes out there and one shots everything, I'm cool with it. I mean, the game is gonna go faster, the mission is gonna go faster, and I'm gonna spend 20 minutes instead of an hour. Hope you guys enjoy, and leave a like and a sub if you like the video. Thank you.
Just admit it, Natal. You're scared to face the possibility that I'm right.
Close the distance shockingly fast when he creates duplicates. Look for the one that is armed. Hazul has barred the way to us heathens, but stolen Deacon Veils should allow you to deceive the barrier. Amar thought himself a hunter. Now, he is a mere trophy. Good job.